What that shit do, you big old pimp, you? I see you up in this motherfucker now, huh? That's what I'm talking about. Come here, holler at your boy. Man, it's good to finally meet you, man. After all that time on Life Invaders, man, we're friends in real life now, huh? Look at you, dude. You, like, smaller than you look in your picture, but... Ah, fuck it, it don't matter. Hey, I heard you wasn't a big talker, right? But I said, just probably need to get settled in. Got that jet lag, you know? So I got a little gift for you. Welcome to Los Santos. Untraceable. You gotta love that. Who your partner is, pimp? Who your partner is? Man, dog, I'm glad you here, man. It's all kinds of opportunities in Los Santos. I mean, that's if you got the nuts to pull them off. And don't even trip, man. Your boy know people all over the city. Like the boy Hal. He is, like, hands down, the best mechanic in town. Or the other boy, Simeon, man, he's literally the best bullshit artist in town. Or we can go fuck with the homie G, or any of the homies from family, for that matter. You straight. Matter of fact, we gonna fall through on Hal right now and see if we can get us a race, you know?
Then watch that shit, homie.
With the business, we can make it a race. Wait.
Ooh, wait. That's my shit. We have to live.
You slipping, fool.
Should I hang with the fakers? Should I hang with the
I'm thinking, fuck school. Mom's banging at the door, letting me know my black ass best is the flow. Here we go again. Teachers wondering where I've been with no apps and slip when I bounce in. Smelling like the stick in your shit on the streets. Got stress joints. But we're buck 50 years serving. So, pop popping out the bungalows. Me and Sal Mac blow. Scripting the order hoes. Leaving throws from the game I spit. Holly use the version, but I'm no one bitch. You love dick. So, what's up, Trick? Get Gonzo, rock that clock. You on my job.
Man, you's an uncoordinated motherfucker.
Yeah, dawg. This is the spot right here. Go post up right there real quick while I make this call. We're gonna get you a car or something to race in or stare at the back of my shit in, cause you're gonna eat my dust, punk. Shay Shay.
Tailgater. Yeah, that's about right. Coming second, dog. Somebody gotta do it.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass. Get your ass back here!
Hey,
Man, this how a real man do it, little homie. Chance, man. You going crazy? That ain't funny. Have you ever drove a car before, homie? It sure don't look like it.
Yes. Yeah. Man, if you don't get off my phone with this bullshit. Fuck. Man, some people are so clean. Hey, what that shit do? You trying to make some cheese? My boy Gerald G, he looking for somebody low-key right now. And to be 1,000 with you, I'm thinking you. Look, it's a big exchange of merchandise going down. The Bagos and the Ball Eaters and squash their little, cultural differences or what the fuck ever. Anyway, why don't you slide down there and see if you can shake up the free market economy a little bit and get that cheese. Hey, I'm gonna text you the boy G address. Don't even trip, he's straight. That's my dog. You know we got you.
Right? fucking high? Get the fuck out of here, Gato.
Get him out of here.
Oh, shit. What the hell?
Let's go!
Oh,
we got
an engine
double!
Dios mío!
Reload, I'm out of ammo!
Sin vergüenza! Ah! Amigos, find some cover!
We're all day,
100! Saliste! Oh! Find the fucking
shit!
Motherfucker!